Two interesting facts from year 1581. January 14, the Treaty of Drohysen is concluded, ending the Livonian War and adding the conquered city of Riga to the Polish-Lithuanian Commonwealth. October 10, King Bayanaung of Burma, who created the largest empire in mainland Southeast Asia, dies at age 65.